The first recipe is actually going to not be a meal. It's going to be a lemon butter. And I make it ahead of time and I use it in some of my recipes. So feel free to make the lemon butter. I highly recommend it. It's really easy to make. You don't need any kind of fancy equipment. And you can use it in a pinch if you just want to flavor some steamed vegetables or want to toss it with some pasta or anything really. Okay guys, time to zest lemons. I have this beautiful thing. It's called a microplane. And it's really easy to zest lemons and gets you just the yellow part and not the white. I love it. Not everybody has one of these, so if you don't, you can use a cheese grater or regular old box grater, okay? You just wanna use the finer